Here at NBC 15, the Mobile Bay Bears officially have a new owner.
NBC 15 Sports Director Lance Crawford joins us now to explain what happens next. Lance?
Well, the final step in this process was Major League Baseball's approval Tuesday. Ballcorp announced it has formally purchased the Mobile Bay Bears from Mobile Professional Baseball today. The team is going to play the 2018 season at the Hank, but after that, no one's really willing to talk about it publicly. However, all indications are the franchise will move to the Huntsville area. Bay Bears have called Mobile home since 1997. They've enjoyed success on the diamond, winning four Southern League titles in 21 seasons. But fan support's been poor, especially in recent seasons. The team was either at or near the bottom in attendance for a number of years now. And to add insult to injury, the city of Mobile had invested nearly $1.5 million in upgrades to Hank Aaron Stadium last year, an investment that now appears to have been a bad one. Greg?